How are you doing, traders? Today is your boy Pit Trader Power here with another review of the Select Collection for Whip Cool Toys Goomy. I did Mars Shuttle last, or maybe before, or probably after this one, depending on when you see it, but Goomy is very cool. You see the packaging right here. It says Goomy, multiple different languages, Series 1 still, Select Collection, Pokemon right here. You see a little picture of Goomy in the glass container. You see Goomy right here in the art package. I love these arts for this guy. See right here, Pokeballs and Goomy right here. Goomy, I think it's a dragon type, yeah, dragon type. The slimy membrane that covers Goomy's body provides it with protection, partly by keeping others away because touching it is really gross. I would imagine it stays in the shade to keep itself from drying out. Okay, Goomy, this is the second one we're reviewing from this series, so let's get this guy open, but let me just show you how to open so you don't ruin the box like I did. Okay. So on this side is different from the plate. I opened it, I think. Okay, this one's taped. Okay, hold on. Let me get the trusty knife. Okay, kids, do not use knives without your parents. No, just don't use knives. Ask your parents to do it. But just cut that right there, especially that metal knife. So what I did was I opened on the other side, and that's like the wrong way to go. So you pull out from here. Keep the boxes. Like, that's if you want to keep the boxes. You have to just do what you would love to do. Back and you see the background is like a silver thing. You see the little thing in there. We don't need to look at it, but yeah, just put that over the side. You see Goomy right here in the plastic Pokemon sculpted on the front. Nice design on the back, and then there's a Pokeball sculpted under here, Goomy, but we're not taking a look at that right now. See Goomy right here. Okay, Goomy's gonna be a little bit hard to get out. Give me one sec. So now we have Goomy out of the packaging. We're gonna put the glass in the back. I'm gonna show him right here. Focus. As you can see, Goomy is very well painted. The mouth is open, the tongue is sculpted, everything is sculpted. I love Goomy, I always love Goomy. Even the things are sculpted, see, what the toy is learning. But as you can see, Goomy is very cool. The thing on the bottom is just very cool. If you like this review, leave a comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys later. Goomy out. See you later.